Okay, today I'm going to make a short video on how I cut tapered planks or cutting a straight line when you don't have parallel planks. This is a jig that I made a couple years back and I pulled it out of the rafters and I'm going to use it on this plank here. I'll show you what I'm replacing. This is half of a king plank for that 19-foot Capri and it's tapered.